Hey there, travel enthusiasts! Today we're going to talk about the most iconic destination in Japan, Mount Fuji. But getting there can be quite a journey, which is why we're going to show you four of the best ways to get from Tokyo to Mount Fuji. So sit back, relax, and let's get started. Our first mode of transportation is the Shinkansen bullet train. Japan's pride and joy in the world of transportation. It's a high-speed marvel that connects Tokyo to major cities across Japan. And it's not just a means of transportation. It's an experience in itself. The seats are plush and the train is designed to minimize any shaking or bumps, ensuring a smooth ride. You can travel from Tokyo to the foot of Mount Fuji in just over an hour. And the best part is, you get to see some of Japan's breathtaking scenery, including Mount Fuji on a clear day. It's like traveling at the speed of sound, without the noise. The train also has a food cart that offers a range of delicious Japanese cuisine, from sushi to bento boxes, to satisfy your hunger pangs. Plus, if you're feeling lucky, you can try your hand at a game of eikaiben, which is a box of local specialties sold on board the train. It's like playing a game of roulette, but with food. If you're someone who enjoys a more leisurely journey, then the Fuji Excursion Limited Express is the way to go. It's a train that takes you from Tokyo to the Fuji Five Lakes region, which is the base of Mount Fuji. The train is designed with huge windows that provide a panoramic view of the countryside, and on a clear day, you can see Mount Fuji in all its glory. The train ride is smooth and quiet, and it's like a gentle massage for your senses. You can sit back, relax, and enjoy the scenery as you make your way to Mount Fuji. Plus, the train is equipped with various amenities, such as vending machines and a clean restroom, so you don't have to worry about any inconveniences. For those of you who want a budget-friendly option, the highway bus is the way to go. The bus is a great way to save money while still experiencing Japan's stunning scenery. It's also the best way to travel if you're someone who enjoys interacting with locals and immersing yourself in the local culture. The bus ride takes you through the heart of Japan, and you can see the countryside, the small towns, and the cities. And, if you're lucky, you might even get to see some local festivals and events along the way. The bus ride can take a bit longer than the train, but it's a great way to save some yen, and it's an adventure in itself. Plus, the bus is equipped with all the basic amenities, such as air conditioning, restrooms, and comfortable seats. And then last, but definitely not least, we have the rental car. This is a great option for those who want to explore Mount Fuji at their own pace and on their own terms. The rental car gives you the flexibility to stop wherever you want and take as much time as you need to explore the area around Mount Fuji. The road to Mount Fuji is well maintained, and the drive is scenic, with stunning views of the surrounding countryside. You can also take a detour and visit some of the small towns and villages along the way, which can be a great way to experience the local culture. But be warned, driving in Japan can be a bit intimidating, especially for those who are not used to driving on the left-hand side of the road. And parking can also be a bit of a challenge, especially during peak season. So if you're someone who's not comfortable driving in a foreign country, it's probably best to stick with one of the other modes of transportation. So there you have it, our four best ways to get from Tokyo to Mount Fuji. Whether you're a budget traveler or someone who likes to splurge, there's an option that's perfect for you. Each mode of transportation has its own unique charm, and it's up to you to choose which one suits your needs best. We hope this video has been helpful in planning your trip to Mount Fuji. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more travel videos and leave a comment down below if you've been to Mount Fuji and have any tips to share. Until next time, happy travels!